crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune.
His one. Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship!
Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?